This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. American Football League 1960-1969 Eastern Division 1960-1969 National Football League 1970 Present American Football Conference 1970 Present AFC East 1970 Present Current Uniform Team Colors Royal Blue, Red, White, Navy Blue. Terrence Pegula President Russ Brandon General Manager Doug Whaley Head Coach Rex Ryan Team History Buffalo Bills 1960 Present Championships League Championships 2 AFL Championships 2 1964, 1965 Conference Championships 4 AFC, 1990, 1991, 1992, 1993 Division Championships 10 AFL East, 1964, 1965, 1966 AFC East, 1980, 1988 1989, 1990, 1991, 1993, 1995. Playoff appearances 17 AFL, 1963, 1964, 1965, 1966 NFL, 1974, 1980, 1981, 1988, 1989, 1990, 1991, 1992, 1993, 1995, 1996, 1998, 1999 Home Fields War Memorial Stadium 1960-1972 New Era Field 2016 Present Former names, Rich Stadium 1973-1998 Ralph Wilson Stadium 1999-2016 The Buffalo Bills are a professional American football team based in the Buffalo Niagara Falls metropolitan area. The Bills compete in the National Football League NFL. As a member club of the league's American Football Conference AFC East Division, the team plays their home games at New Era Field in Orchard Park, New York. The Bills are the only NFL team that plays its home games in the state of New York. The New York Giants and New York Jets play at MetLife Stadium, located in East Rutherford, New Jersey. The Bills conduct summer training camp at St. John Fisher College in Pittsburgh, New York, an eastern suburb of Rochester, New York. The Bills began play as an original franchise of the American Football League AFL in 1960. The club joined the NFL as a result of the AFL-NFL merger for the 1970 season. The 1964 and 1965 Bills were the only teams representing Buffalo that won Major League Professional Sports Championships back-to-back American Football League championships. The Bills are the only team to win four consecutive conference championships and are the only NFL team to lose four consecutive Super Bowls. The team was owned by Ralph Wilson from the team's founding in 1960, until his death in 2014 at the age of 95. After his death, Wilson's estate reached an agreement to sell the team to Terry and Kim Pegula, which was approved by the other NFL team owners on October 8, 2014. The Bills have the longest active playoff drought in any major professional sport. They have not qualified to play in the NFL playoffs since 1999 and are the only team that has not appeared in the playoffs so far in the 21st century. Contents 1 History 2 Logos and Uniforms 3 Playoffs 4 Players 41 Retired Numbers 42 Ralph C. Wilson Jr. Distinguished Service Award Recipients 43 Buffalo Bills Wall of Fame 44 Pro Football Hall of Fame 45 All-Time First Round Draft Picks 46 Recent Pro Bowl Selections 47 CSVA Sports Film and Video Hall of Famers 5 Coaches of Note 51 Head Coaches 52 Current Staff 6 Current Roster 7 Radio and Television 8 Training Camp Sites 9 Mascots, Cheerleaders and Marching Band 10 Supporters 11 In Popular Culture 12 See Also 13 References 14 External links. History main articles, history of the Buffalo Bills and list of Buffalo Bills seasons. The Bills began competitive play in 1960 as a charter member of the American Football League led by head coach Buster Ramsey and joined the NFL as part of the AFL-NFL merger in 1970. The Bills won two consecutive American Football League titles in 1964 and 1965, but the club has yet to win a league championship since once the AFL-NFL merger took effect. The Bills became the second NFL team to represent the city, they followed the Buffalo All-Americans, a charter member of the league. Buffalo had been left out of the league since the All-Americans by that point renamed the Bisons folded in 1929. The Bills were no less than the third professional non-NFL team to compete in the city before the merger, following the Indians, Tigers of the early 1940s and another team named the Bills in the late 1940s. Buffalo's team in the All-America Football Conference AAFC in 1946 was the Bisons. In 1947 a contest was held to rename the team, which was owned by James Broy of the Frontier Oil Company. The winning entry suggested Bills, reflecting on the famous Western frontiersman, Buffalo Bill Cody, carrying the Frontier theme further. The winning contestant further offered the team was being supported by Frontier Oil and was opening a new frontier in sports in Western New York. When Buffalo joined the new American Football League in 1960, the name of the city's earlier pro football entry was adopted after being pushed to the brink of failure in the mid-1980s. The collapse of the United States Football League and a string of high draft picks allowed the Bills to rebuild into a perennial contender in the late 1980s through the mid-1990s, a period in which the team won four consecutive AFC championships. The team nevertheless lost all four subsequent Super Bowls, records in both categories that still stand. The rise of the division rival New England Patriots under Tom Brady, along with numerous failed attempts at rebuilding in the 2000s and 2010s, have prevented the Bills from reaching the playoffs since 1999, a 16-year drought that is the longest active playoff drought in all major professional sports. On October 8, 2014, Buffalo Sabres owners Terry and Kim Pegula received unanimous approval to acquire the Bills during the NFL owners' meetings. Logos and uniforms. Bills logo, 1962-1973 Bills uniform, 1975-1983 solid red socks were worn from 1982-1983 Bills uniform, 1986-2001 Bills uniform, 2002-2010 Bills uniform, 2011 The Bills uniforms in its first two seasons were based on those of the Detroit Lions. At the time the team's original colors were Honolulu blue, silver and white, and the helmets were silver with no striping. There was no logo on the helmet, which displayed the players' numbers on each side. In 1962, the standing red bison was designated as the logo and took its place on a white helmet in 1962. The team's colors also changed to red, white, and blue. The team switched to blue jerseys with red and white LSU stripes on the shoulders. The helmets were white with a red center stripe. The jerseys again saw a change in 1964 when the shoulder stripes were replaced by a distinctive stripe pattern on the sleeve, consisting of four stripes, two thicker inner stripes and two thinner outer stripes, all bordered by red piping. By 1965, red and blue center stripes were put on the helmets. The Bills introduced blue pants worn with the white jerseys in 1973, the last year of the standing Buffalo helmet. The blue pants remained through 1985. The face mask on the helmet was blue from 1974 through 1986 before changing to white. The standing bison logo was replaced by a blue charging one with a red slanting stripe streaming from its horn. The newer emblem, which is still the primary one used by the franchise, was designed by aerospace designer Stevens Wright in 1974. In 1984, the helmet's background color was changed from white to red, primarily to help Bills quarterback Joe Ferguson distinguish them more readily from three of their division rivals at that time, the Baltimore Colts, the Miami Dolphins, and the New England Patriots, who all also wore white helmets at that point. Ferguson said, "Everyone we played had white helmets at that time. Our new head coach Kay Stevenson just wanted to get more of a contrast on the field that may help spot a receiver down the field." The Patriots now use a silver helmet. The Colts have since been realigned to the AFC South, and the New York Jets, who switched to green helmets after the 1977 season, have since switched back to white helmets in 2002. Under the direction of general manager Tom Donahoe, the Bills' uniforms went through radical changes. A darker shade of blue was introduced as the main jersey color, and nickel gray was introduced as an accent color. Both the blue and white jerseys featured red side panels. The white jerseys included a dark blue shoulder yoke and royal blue numbers. The helmet remained primarily red with one navy blue, two nickel, two royal blue, two white stripes, and white face mask. A new logo, a stylized B consisting of two bullets and a more detailed buffalo head on top, was proposed and had been released. It can be seen on a few baseball caps caps that were released for sale, but fan backlash led to the team retaining the running bison logo. The helmet logo adopted in 1974, a charging royal blue bison, with a red streak, white horn and eyeball, remained unchanged in 2005. The Bills revived the standing bison helmet and uniform of the mid-1960s as a throwback uniform. The Bills usually wore the all-blue combination at home and the all-white combination on the road. When not wearing the throwback uniforms, they stopped wearing blue on white after 2006, while the white on blue was not worn after 2007 for the 2011 season. The Bills unveiled a new uniform design, an updated rendition of the 1975-83 design. This change includes a return to the white helmets with charging buffalo logo, and a return to royal blue instead of navy. Buffalo sporadically wore white at home in the 1980s, but stopped doing so before their Super Bowl years on November 6, 2011, against the New York Jets. The Bills wore white at home for the first time since 1986. Since 2011, the Bills have worn white for a home game either with their primary uniform or a throwback set. The Bills uniform received minor alterations as part of the league's new uniform contract with Nike. The new Nike uniform was unveiled on April 3, 2012. On November 12, 2015, the Bills and the New York Jets became the first two teams to participate in the NFL's Color Rush uniform initiative, with Buffalo wearing an all-red combination for the first time in team history. Playoffs 1963 AFL Eastern Division Playoff, Boston Patriots 26, Buffalo Bills 8, 1964 AFL Championship, Buffalo Bills 20, San Diego Chargers 7, 1965 AFL Championship, Buffalo Bills 23, San Diego Chargers 0. 1966 AFL Championship, Kansas City Chiefs 31, Buffalo Bills 7. 1974 Divisional Playoffs, Pittsburgh Steelers 32, Buffalo Bills 14. 1980 Divisional Playoffs, San Diego Chargers 20, Buffalo Bills 14. 1981 Wild Card Game, Buffalo Bills 31, New York Jets 27. 1981 Divisional Playoffs, Cincinnati Bengals 28, Buffalo Bills 21. 1988 Divisional Playoffs, Buffalo Bills 17, Houston Oilers 10-1988 AFC Championship, Cincinnati Bengals 21, Buffalo Bills 10. 1989 Divisional Playoffs, Cleveland Browns 34, Buffalo Bills 30. 1990 Divisional Playoffs, Buffalo Bills 44, Miami Dolphins 3-4-1990 AFC Championship, Buffalo Bills 51, Los Angeles Raiders 3. Super Bowl 25, New York Giants 20, Buffalo Bills 19. 1991 Divisional Playoffs, Buffalo Bills 37, Kansas City Chiefs 14 AFC Championship, Buffalo Bills 10, Denver Broncos 7 Super Bowl 26, Washington Redskins 37, Buffalo Bills 2-4-1992 AFC Wild Card Game, Buffalo Bills 41, Houston Oilers 38 OT 1992 AFC Divisional Playoffs, Buffalo Bills 24, 1992 Pittsburgh Steelers 3-1992 AFC Championship, Buffalo Bills 29, Miami Dolphins 10 Super Bowl 27, Dallas Cowboys 52, Buffalo Bills 17. 1993 Divisional Playoffs, Buffalo Bills 29, Los Angeles Raiders 23 AFC Championship, Buffalo Bills 30, Kansas City Chiefs 13 Super Bowl 28, Dallas Cowboys 30, Buffalo Bills 13 1995 Wild Card Game, Buffalo Bills 37, Miami Dolphins 22 1995 Divisional Playoffs, Pittsburgh Steelers 40, Buffalo Bills 21 1996 Wild Card Game, Jacksonville Jaguars 30, Buffalo Bills 27 1998 Wild Card Game, Miami Dolphins 24, Buffalo Bills 17 1999 Wild Card Game, Tennessee Titans 22, Buffalo Bills 16 Playoff Record, 14 wins, 15 losses. Players retired numbers. Buffalo Bills retired numbers. No player position tenure notes. 12 Jim Kelly QB 1986-96 previously worn by Joe Ferguson, QB, 1973-84, and Daryl LaMonica, QB, 1963-66-78 Bruce Smith de 1985-99 previously worn by Tom Day, de, 1961-68, Dave Foley, OT, 1972-77, Gene Grabowski, OT, 1960, and Scott Hutchinson, de, 1978-80, 1983 – The Buffalo Bills have retired two numbers in franchise history, number 12 for Jim Kelly and number 78 for Bruce Smith, despite the fact that the Bills have only retired two jersey numbers in franchise history. The team has other numbers no longer issued to any player or in reduced circulation in officially retired, 32 – O.J. Simpson, R.B., 1969-77. 34 – Thurman Thomas, R.B., 1988-99, previously worn by Cookie Gilchrist, R.B., 1962-64 reduced circulation. 44 – Albert DeBenyon, W.R., 1960-68-66 Billy Shaw, Aug., 1961-69-83 Andre Reed, W.R., 1985-99 Lee Evans III wore number 83 by special permission since the earliest days of the team. The number 31 was not supposed to be issued to any other player. The Bills had stationery and various other team merchandise showing a running player wearing that number, and it was not supposed to represent any specific person, but the spirit of the team. In the first three decades of the team's existence, the number 31 was only seen once, in 1969, when reserve running back Preston Riddlehuber damaged his number 36 jersey during a game. Equipment manager Tony Marquette gave him the number 31 jersey to wear while repairing the number 36. The number 31 was not issued again until 1990, when first-round draft choice James J.D. Williams wore it for his first two seasons. Number 15 was historically only issued sparingly after the retirement of Jack Kemp, but is apparently now in general circulation. Brandon Tate currently wears the number. Ralph C. Wilson Jr. Distinguished Service Award recipients 1986 Ben Williams, 1987 Joe DeLamieler, 1988 Steve Freeman, 1989 Jerry Butler, 1990 Tim Vogler, 1991 Joe Ferguson, 1992 Ken Jones, 1993 Booker Edgerson, 1994 George Butch Bird, 1995 Tony Green, 1996 Frank Lewis, 1997 Stephen Paganelli, 1996 Roland Hooks, 1997 Jim Richer, 1997 Charlie Ferguson, 1998 Stu Barber, 1998 Ed Ritkowski, 1999 Fred Smurlus, 1999 Reggie McKenzie, 2000 Daryl Talley, 2000 Ernie Warlick, 2001 Steve Tasker, 2001 Kent Hull, 2002 Don Beebe, 2003 Thurman Thomas, 2004 Paul McGuire, 2005 Frank Reich, 2006 Phil Hansen, 2007 Lou Piccone, 2007 Denny Lynch, 2008 Mark Kelso, 2009 Andre Reed, 2010 Reuben Brown, 2011 Scott Norwood. Buffalo Bills Wall of Fame. Buffalo Bills Wall of Fame inducted. No name position tenure 1980-32 O.J. Simpson R.B. 1969-1977-1984-15 Jack Kemp Q.B. 1962-1969-1985 Pat McGroeder contributor. GM 1961-1983-1983-1987-70 Tom Sestak DT 1962-1968-1988-66 Billy Shaw Aug 1961-1969-1989 Ralph C. Wilson Jr. Owner 1959-2014 1992-12-12, Man Fans 1960-present 1993-44 Albert DeBenyon WR 1960-1968-1994-58 Mike Stratton LB 1962-1972-1995-12 Joe Ferguson QB 1973-1984-1996, Marv Levy HCGM 1986-1997-2006-2007-1997-68 Joe DeLamieler Aug 1973-1979-1985-1998-20 Robert James CB 1969-1974-1999, Edward Abramowski Trainer 1960-1996-2000-61 Bob Kalsu G 1968-26 George Simes S 1963-1969-2001-12 Jim Kelly QB 1986-1996-76 Fred Smurlus DT 1979-1989-2002-67 Kent Hull C 1986-1996-2003-56 Daryl Talley LB 1983-1994-2004 51 Jim Richer C. G1980-1993-2005-34 Thurman Thomas R. B1988-1999-2006-83 Andre Reed W. R1985-1999-2007-89 Steve Tasker W. R. 1986-1997-2008-78 Bruce Smith de 1985-1999-2010-24 Booker Edgerson DB 1962-1969-2011-90 Phil Hansen de 1991-2001-2012 Bill Polian GM 1984-1992-2014, Van Miller Broadcaster 1960-1971-1977-2003-2015, Lou Sabin Coach 1962-1965-1972-1976 Pro Football Hall of Fame Buffalo Bills Hall of Famers. No name position tenure inducted 32 O.J. Simpson RB 1969-1977-1985-66 Billy Shaw OG 1961-1969-1999, Marv Levy H.C. GM 1986-1997-2006-2007-2001-12 Jim Kelly QB 1986-1996-2002-80 James Lofton WR 1989-1992-2003-68 Joe DeLamellar OG 1973-1979 1985-2003-34 Thurman Thomas RB 1988-1999-2007-78 Bruce Smith de 1985-1999-2009 Ralph Wilson owner 1959-2014-2009-83 Andre Reed WR 1985-1999-2014, Bill Polian GM 1984-1992-2015 All-time first-round draft picks Main article, List of Buffalo Bills first-round draft picks Recent Pro Bowl selections Main article, List of Buffalo Bills Pro Bowl selections CSVA Sports Film and Video Hall of Famers Main article, Collegiate Sports Video Association Henry Kuntu 2013 Coaches of Note Head Coaches Main article, List of Buffalo Bills Head Coaches Current Staff Buffalo Bills Staff VE Front Office Owner, CEO, Terry Pegula Owner, Kim Pegula President, Russ Brandon General Manager, Doug Whaley Senior Vice President of Football Administration, Jim Overdorf Director of Football Administration, Don Purdy Director of Football Operations, Kevin Megink Director of Analytics, Michael Lyons Director of Player Personnel, Jim Manos Player Personnel Advisor, Kelvin Fisher Director of Pro Personnel, Rob Hanrahan Special Assistant, Ron Hughes. Special Assistant, Buddy Nix Head Coaches Head Coach, Rex Ryan Assistant Head Coach, Defense, Rob Ryan Assistant Head Coach, Offense, Chris Palmer Offensive Coaches Offensive Coordinator, Anthony Lynn Quarterbacks, David Lee Running Backs, Jason Vrabel Wide Receivers, Sanjay Lal Tight Ends, Tony Sperano Jr. Offensive Line, Aaron Cromer Offensive Assistant, Pat Meyer. Linebackers, Bobby April 3 outside linebackers, Jeff Weeks defensive backs, Tim McDonald assistant defensive backs, Ed Reed defensive assistant, Danton Lynn special teams coaches special teams, Danny Crossman assistant special teams, Eric Smith special teams quality control, Catherine Smith strength and conditioning head strength and conditioning, Eric Chiano assistant head strength and conditioning, Hal Luther strength and conditioning assistant, Jason Oshvart strength and conditioning assistant, Dan LeBird strength and conditioning assistant, Mark Locher coaching staff management more NFL staffs. AFC East BUF MIA NA NYJ North BAL SIN CLE PIT SOUTH HU EIN JAX 10 WEST DEN KC. OAK SD NFC EAST DAL NYG PHI WAS NORTH CHI DET GB MIN SOUTH ATL CAR NO TB WEST. RELASFC CURRENT ROSTER BUFFALO BILLS ROSTER VIEW TALK EDIT QUARTERBACKS. 31 Jonathan Williams Wide Receivers 88 Marquise Goodwin 11 Percy Harvin 17 Justin Hunter 19 Walt Powell 15 Brandon Tate 10 Robert Woods Tight Ends 87 Gerald Christian 85 Charles Clay 84 Nick O'Leary Offensive Lineman 77 Cordy Glenn T 72 Ryan Groy G 66 Chantrell Henderson T 64 Richie Incognito G 71 Cyrus Kawangio T 67 Patrick Lewis C 76 John Miller G 79 Jordan Mills T Defensive Lyman 97 Corbin Bryant NT 99 Marseille Darius NT 91 Leger Dowsable de 92 Adolphus Washington de 95 Kyle Williams de 94 Jarrell Worthy de Linebackers 57 Lorenzo Alexander OLB 52 Preston Brown ILB 53 Zach Brown ILB 55 Jerry Hughes OLB 50 Ramon Humber ILB 90 Shaq Lawson OLB LB 56 Lorente McRae OLB 51 Brandon Spikes ILB Defensive Backs 26 Robert Blanton SS 38 Sergio Brown SS 28 Ronald Darby CB 24 Stephon Gilmore CB 20 Corey Graham FS 27 James E. Hedibo SS 36 Jonathan Meeks FS 39 Marcus Roberson CB 21 Nickel Roby Coleman CB 29 Kevon Seymour CB 30 Corey White CB Special Teams 33 Colt Anderson SSIR, Dry Archer RB did not report 31 Jonathan Dowling SSIR 81 Marcus Easley WR Pup 75 IK Enampali OLBIR 89 Chris Gregg TIR 18 Colby Listenby WRNFINJ 59 Reggie Ragland ILBIR 14 Sammy Watkins WRIR 23 Aaron Williams SSIR 70 Eric Wood, CIR Practice Squad 49 Bryson Albright OLBIR LB 98 DeAndre Coleman NT 16 Ed Egan WR 69 Reed Ferguson LS 63 Dalton Freeman C 47 Manasseh Garner Tay